Eris.
You're the one, guys. I can't even.
Oh my god.
The love games are just getting started.
Do what you gotta do for the game.
Wow. And while ladies be playing, dudes be crying.
Are you the new person?
He's getting real. Finding love is never easy.
You have to know the person's heart. Now I can fall in love again.
And with $1 million on the line, you don't want to miss all the crazy. Are you the one? All new Mondays at 10.
November 9th is the MTV EMA.
I've been doing a lot of leveling up before Fort Condor, so I can get the cash for freaking for the battle.
The MTV EMA, Sunday, November 9th at 7.
I notice how the Turks have red coats now.
Hey,
are you alright? Are you alright? Are you good? Yeah,
it should.
God damn you, Z. I don't have anything to give away. I know he likes doing it. Fury! I forgot about Hypers. Ah, okay, I see what you're saying, Z.
Okay.
Holy shit.
I'm going to leave you to look out the window with your neighbors and have fun. Your neighbors watch
things. I gotta work on Eris's freaking limit breaks. Even though I don't really have to care, have to worry about it right now. But it's better to get the frickin' great gospel now. I spent like 4 or 5 hours getting her limit breaks up to max. But I gotta get frickin' abilities like AoE attacks. Ooh, that's gonna be bad. You got burned. I'm sorry, but I have to say that shit. Okay, Fury doesn't do what it normally does. It actually makes me tougher.
Thank you.
showing a remarkable lag here. I do. I know that. People have shown that Aeris could be at the end of the game. But right now, let's go after Yuffie. I'm going after Yuffie. Oh, there she is! She's tougher! Holy shit! Maroon, look up the solution to get her. I'm getting Yuffie. Look up the solution. I gotta know what the egg is actually saying because it's been a while. Yeah, I know. Oh, shit. Actually, I'll look up in the walkthrough. Give me a sec. I'm gonna look it up in the walkthrough. The Yuffie part. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Let's see. 7. I'm looking up the solution. Go back to the guide. Hold on, guys. There it is. Oh! And I hate when that comes up, the fucking box. Okay, let's see. Yuffie. I should be able to. Control F! Fort Condor and Yuffie.
The uptick in construction is positive news for the construction industry, and it can be for you too. If you have the knowledge and skills
okay.
to become part of this business,
throw material.
By pursuing a bachelor degree in the construction
okay, hold on.
Of ITT Tech's Project Management and Administration Program, you can develop construction industry skills.
I'm not doing the battle yet.
Our courses have been designed to expose you
where
to the areas of
is
study
freaking...
to manage, coordinate, and supervise the construction process.
From okay, let's see.
To project completion. Employment of construction managers has been projected to grow 16% from 2012
okay.
to 2022. This industry may be the opportunity you've been looking for. Make a choice that can make a difference. Scholarships and financial aid are available for students who qualify. To find out more, visit us on the web at itt-tech.edu. ITT Technical Institute. Education for the future.
Okay, there you go. I found it. I found it, yep. I got to do something really quick. Just give me a sec. I got it. I got the solution.
Because I believe
believe in the power of uniting the dough and crispy tortillas. It's a burger inside a quesadilla.
What? It's spicy and has a kick to it.
Fucking hell.
That is my favorite.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Coming down with fan favorites.
Oh, something
that
shit.
For more Maroon 5, go to ufp.mtv.com to get the ultimate fan experience presented by Applebee's. Please, the new.
Gosh, that was pretty bad for our new victim. Something's happening to me. His body is mine.
Tomorrow at 8.
Okay. There you go. Hold on. Alright guys, I found the solution online. Now I know what to do. Oh, shut up, Z. You're such a dork, Z. What does she have for HP? Okay, I gotta do sense on it then. I was leading the party. Tifa, Sidious. Okay, there you go. This Cloud's party.